This book really is just a fantastic company culture book. It's no BS. It's a look behind the scenes of how a successful company works. And for me, it's always just useful to see, okay, what are the successful companies doing? Okay, where am I at and what can I learn from this? I think that they have really strong opinions on like meetings and setting agendas and building products and working with clients that I think are super valuable. I would just recommend reading this book. It's amazing.